What's up YouTube, it's your boy back again, this time with another pickup video. Before I get into it, I'm gonna give you a little history of how this shoe came to release in 2017. I'm the first time it released. So back in 2006, I believe it was, Jordan, who is really big on racing, even gambling a little bit, but that's a story for another day. He has this motorcycle racing club, and all their bikes are the same color as his shoe, so that's where the shoe kind of gets its inspiration from. It originally released as promotion pairs or sample pairs to that racing club, so they were all gifted them by Jordan Brand themselves. Fast forward to today, I believe it's now April. In March, these released the week before the Royals. So if you know what it is, or if you know release dates and you know what this is, but without talking your heads off too much, let's get into it. So you have your standard box. By the box alone, you can probably tell what it is. It's your standard Jordan 4 box. Red Jumpman up top, flight, your size tag, your window, as I like to call it, your standard box, that's the cement print. Size 12, my size of course, Air Jordan 4 Retro. The official colorway is white, Game Royal, and black. Opening the box, you have your pull-away lid, and that just comes there. Your standard black paper. Now you fold down the paper, and you get into the shoe itself. Give me a minute. Let me take both out of this box. So here's both your shoes. This is a very clean colorway, in my opinion. Really gonna be nice for the spring and the summer. Here's both pairs for you. The hang tag. But getting into it. So I'm gonna start with the outsole and work my way up. So the outsole, you have your hits of the gray towards the toe, the white and the blue, Jumpman, white bottom. Moving up, the air unit, the casing around it is white in itself. Then the air unit is white. Your midsole, you have both the black and then the blue up here, and then the black continues up here. Your upper is a white leather. If you have this cement forest, it's not as tumbled as that, but you can still tell it's a little tumbled. It might even be a smoother leather. On the sides, you have your hang tag, obviously, your black wings, and then your blue eyelets here and here. Your netting is the white, and underneath it is a black. It almost looks like a cloth material. Moving on to the tongue, there's your netting again, in the black and the white. Your laces are white. Your tongue, you have the blue Jumpman, and the flight in black. Moving to the upper, or the upper portion of the shoe, you have your blue sock liner. Inside it says Air Jordan 4, reversed, and then inside, you might not be able to see it, but is a black, and then it has a blue Jumpman on the bottom. Moving towards the back, your pull tab and your back heel area is going to be black, and you have that blue Jumpman to really tie the shoe together. Overall, this is a really clean shoe. I'm really glad Jordan Brand decided to bring this out of the vault and actually give it to us. Me personally, if you can, I probably wait. These are probably gonna sit for a little bit. So if you cop Royals and you're waiting on these, you should be good. If you want to double back later in the month, and then pick these up after Royals. I should have a video coming either this weekend or like Tuesday or Wednesday. I'm trying to get into the flow of putting out consistent videos. But just let me know what your thoughts were. Did you pick these up? Did you sleep? Did you pick something else up? Or are you gonna double back and pick up after Royals? And then let me know what your next pickup is. Again, this is Nacho signing out. Peace. Have a great day.